What exactly is a hernia? I mean, we hear it a lot, but what is it exactly?
So a hernia is a hole in the abdominal wall. If you look at the anatomically, the abdominal wall, it's divided into four layers, with the skin obviously being the most superficial layer. And then there's a layer of fat, a layer of muscle, and the fourth and the deepest layer is called fascia. And the fascia is really the strength of the abdominal wall and what keeps all your intestines inside. And a hernia is simply a hole in the fascia. And it's common in a couple different areas, the belly button, which is referred to as an umbilical hernia, in the groins, which is referred to as an inguinal hernia. And there's different other hernias we'll talk about as I guess we go through the show.
Absolutely, yeah. Really interesting because I've heard, you know, you hear a lot about hernias in different age groups with hernias, but I was never quite sure what causes them or why some people are more susceptible to them than others. Can you tell us a little bit about that part of it? What
sure.
causes it? And
well, there's a lot of research going into what exactly causes hernias, why certain people get them, some people don't. And why do they come back after surgery at certain points? A lot of it is believed just the genetic makeup of your abdominal wall, but there are certain risk factors that will lend itself to forming a hernia. And that is anything that increases your intra-abdominal pressure, something that's referred to as a Valsalva maneuver. And you'll see that in construction workers, anybody who lifts a lot at work, anybody who has COPD and is chronically coughing, chronic constipation can also increase intra-abdominal pressure and lend itself to these holes in the abdominal wall referred to as hernias.